Hi all, and welcome back to our World of Warcraft Mr. Pandaria Let's Play. Yep, we are back right where we first let off last time. I'm just finished up killing those swamp monsters down there, those weird looking one-eyed things. Okay, I'll get another quest from him. Trial of the Wood. Nice. I can sense your acidity, but you are not yet ready. Your training must continue before you can perform the final test. As for your task, you need to I need you to fetch some eggs. Okay. That shouldn't be such a hard thing to do. It must be nice having his own little pond up here in the backwater woods. Whoa, that's a rich one. Nice. That cute little hedgehog. Okay. How do I get up there again? Maybe it's not that far. Ooh, right here. Cool. Hey, how you doing, little snapping turtle? So, I need to find some eggs around here. Seems easy enough. Thank you for that. Did you really think it was gonna be that easy catching me in there, you big badass bird, butt-ugly bird? And 4 eggs from these guys. Need to be a single one right over here. That was a little bit too easy. Pretty cool. I gotta test this one out. What the fuck? Is he pummeling with eggs as well?
Damn.
I've seen them eating them. That fat bastard.
I like it when they do stuff like this.
Oh my god, that's so cool. And the final strike. Okay, currently equipped, nice. I lose the haste rating. That's okay. But all the others is a really good boost up. I also got that little there we go. Oh, wait a minute. Currently equipped. I'll lose haste, but I'll gain 18 more. That isn't half bad. Yeah. Perfecto. And these being plicked. Down to the cell line. Perfect. Whoop.
Oh, hello.
Report to... I have to report back out to the village up there, so let's mount up and move out. map, he's taking it over there. Ah, sorry about that. I know I got a cool chest for it, and it's pretty damn awesome, but I also wish that doing that thing would actually increase my damage skill somewhat. That could have been cool. Yay! I'm glad to hear that Lynn was well. Uh-oh. Here it comes.
What was that noise? I know where it came from. What was it?
Man, that's a big one. All those damn ugly mosquitoes. Here comes Jen Storm Stout. Oh my god, yes.
Tell me of your travels. Travel safe.
What is it? Well, hello, neighbor.
Hello, neighbor. Okay, let's see here. Beer delivery! Oh fuck, it's an elite! Fucking hell, why the heck did I just go and tangle with an elite? Because I didn't see him, see what the fuck I was doing. I love doing that. Okay, now I just know we should be careful with those elites. Okay. Good, that was one set of beer. Okay. Oh. This is a big ass elite. Given these already, and I don't think those down there want any, so let's go up here. A sharp touched herb. Whoa, he's a big one. Okay, he's apparently doing that quest now. Okay, cool. Now let's see, where else? Oh, okay, cool. Ow, damn it. Oh well. I thought as much. Ah, so it's not a homage shrine, it's actually a resurrection shrine. Okay, cool. Where was it? Where was it? I think it was down here. Oh my god, oh my god, look at this. Look at this. Almost level 89, ladies and gentlemen. God damn, yeah. There we go. Where to now? Okay.
Fine day.
Apparently they don't even want to fight. They're being forced by the Shar. Plus four, so good. Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Need to use the mask on two more commanders. One right here. Last commander, where is he? There's one right up here. Oh, sorry about that. Go. Ooh, look at this. I will soon become level 89. Why is he with me all the time now?
We must not falter. Watch the shadows.
Now we need to slay some special named mofos.
Come on.
Don't think there's any healers in this group. Damn. This is taking longer than I expected. Oh, sorry about that. I was spacing out there for a bit. As long as he's up there, I can't do much. I could do that. Got a couple more we need to Okie dokie.
What is it?
Hey, did we? I think we leveled up. Yeah, I'm already level. Oh my god.
Beware the Western.
I didn't realize that. When the heck did I level up? There. Congratulations, you've reached level 89. Sweet! Okay, now what? Okay, we need to report back there. Okay, that will do. So yeah, thank you all so very much for watching. And yeah, let's just go back here and see what it is they want to talk about. And then we're gonna call it a day. Gonna call it Long Sunday. Uh-oh. Yeah, look at time. Okay, let's see. What do you want? Nothing is too hard. Yeah, I know. Go now, Leonor. Go and save the stone paw. But that we're gonna have to do until next time. So yeah. Again, thank you all so very much for watching. And catch you on the flip side.